Today, Governor Greg Abbott is expected to formally announce his campaign for re-election next year. This comes just days before the special session starts next week. Jacqueline Sarkeesian is live from the Capitol this morning with the details. Jacqueline.
Amanda, the governor promised to make a major campaign announcement today during a Facebook Live video that he did last night. Now, that will happen this afternoon in San Antonio. He's expected to reveal his re-election plans for 2018. Today is also the anniversary of when Abbott unveiled his original campaign 4 years ago. It's not clear who will run against him since no major Democrat has expressed any interest. And Lieutenant Governor Dan Patrick denies rumors that he would challenge Abbott during next year's Republican primary. And speaking of the lieutenant governor, he's made his own announcement yesterday. He's pushing lawmakers to pass a bill that would help give billions of dollars to teachers.
I'm calling for the state to create a state longevity teacher bonus for both current and retired teachers. We have to thank those teachers who have put in a long career, and we have to encourage those to stay in teaching now, or those who are kind of in the middle years to continue because so many teachers drop out.
Abbott's announcement is expected to start at 3 this afternoon. Again, that will be in San Antonio. And don't forget, the special session starts on Tuesday. Back to you in the studio.